Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to add payment method on Google AdSense. This will help you link your bank account to AdSense for withdrawal. And without further ado, let's get started. First of all, before you can select a payment method, you would have to have an active AdSense account that is monetized to do this. And once you have met this requirement, all you need to do is go to your Google AdSense account. Now what I'm about to show you works for both website, blog and even a YouTube channel. So do not worry, I'm going to make this very simple for you. If you do have a website and you want to add a payment method to your Google AdSense, all you need to do is come to payment and then click on payment information. On the payment information section, here you'll be able to manage and add a payment method once you've met the requirements for monetization. But if you have a YouTube channel, you want to make sure that you scroll to the top and click AdSense for YouTube. And here you'll be able to see your YouTube earning. Come to this three dots here and then click here. And then you're going to see this option to view payment. Click on view payment. And on this page, you're going to see your earnings and the transactions you've earned in the past few months, as well as your account information. Here where it says how you get paid, come here and click add payment method. There are two ways in which you can withdraw your money from Google AdSense, which the first method is to add new wire transfer details or add a new check details. If you click on this option, they are going to send a check to your current address information, so you receive the check and then cash out. But if you live in a country where this isn't supported, all you need to do is add new wire transfer. Click on add new wire transfer and you're going to be presented with a form to fill. In this section, you're going to see your beneficiary ID, which is optional, so you don't have to provide this information. Name on bank account, which is going to be your name, as in your bank account. The bank name, which is going to be the name of the bank you're using. The SWIFT BIC. Now, this isn't very complex. The SWIFT BIC is just an 8 to 11 digit code that helps you to identify the bank you are currently registered with. And you can ask your bank for this information. If you do not have this information, you can ask your bank for this information. Here you can enter your account number and you have to retype your account number again in this section. Now there's one last thing I forgot to mention before saving this payment information, which is that your SWIFT BIC can come in form of a combination of text and numbers. So now once you have successfully filled this information, scroll down to the button and click on save. It's also important for me to tell you that if you leave this tick on, it's going to be set as your primary payment method, and every time you withdraw on Google AdSense, it's going to be paid directly to that account. But do not worry, you can always add a new account or change account information on Google AdSense. So click on save and then your payment account will be successfully saved. If you like to make changes to your current payment method or add a new payment method, click on manage payment method again. And then here you'll be able to remove, edit or add payment method. Thank you guys for watching this video on how to add payment method on Google AdSense. And I hope this video has been able to help you link your bank account to Google AdSense for withdrawal. If you do find this content helpful, do make sure to subscribe to this channel and have that post notification bell turned on. I hope to see you guys in my next video.